picture because I know the stick I was using.
Gotcha.
I know the stick I was using. So in 1989, I was using Victoriaville. So this was considered my rookie year, even though the card came out in 91. But it has one of my best buddies, Brett Hall. And when I make the signature, I make sure I circle Brett's face because I don't want to mar Brett Hall's face. That would be disrespectful to my buddy. So if you don't see Brett Hall's face circled, it's probably not my signature.